Hey everyone! Today, let's talk about one of the most brilliant minds of the modern era, Henri Poincaré. Born in 1854 in Nancy, France, Poincaré wasn't just a mathematician. He was a physicist, engineer, and philosopher. A true universal genius. From an early age, his extraordinary memory and knack for complex problems shone through. He quickly became a standout at the prestigious École Polytechnique in Paris, thanks to his incredible originality and intuition. But what truly made Poincaré special? He didn't just solve equations, he created entirely new branches of mathematics. He laid the foundations of topology, the study of shapes, and even developed what we now call chaos theory, showing how tiny changes can lead to massive differences. In physics, his work on electrodynamics and celestial mechanics profoundly influenced none other than Albert Einstein and his theory of relativity. Poincaré was also a philosopher, believing that mathematics is both discovered and invented. As he famously said, "It is by logic that we prove, but by intuition that we discover." Henri Poincaré passed away in 1912. But his legacy continues to shape our understanding of mathematics, physics, and philosophy. A true genius, visionary, and thinker. Thanks for watching. If you found this fascinating, please hit that like button and subscribe for more amazing stories.